be back with Roy. I think it shows maturity.